from Wikipedia. The Twin Bridges, or the I-74 Bridge, is a pair of suspension bridges that carry Interstate 74 across the Mississippi River and connect Bettendorf, Iowa and Moline, Illinois. It is located near the geographic center of the Quad Cities. The bridge was designed by engineer Ralph Majeski. The first span opened in 1935 as a toll bridge. In 1959, an identical twin span was added to satisfy increased traffic. The twin spans were upgraded to carry interstate traffic in the mid-1970s. Built for a daily crossing of 48,000 vehicles, the daily average is 80,000, making it by far the most traveled bridge in the Quad Cities. We will miss the suspension bridge greatly. Please enjoy this song by Michael Drosty from windytown.com. The I-74 Bridge Swan Song.